Hi, I'm Dr. Alex Hastings, Fitzpatrick Chair of Paleontology.
And I'm Dr. Catherine Early, Barbara Brown Chair of Ornithology. We're both curators here at the Science Museum of Minnesota. And today,
we're here to talk about backyard dinosaurs.
Birds today have a couple different parenting strategies. Some of them have both parents attending to the nest and taking care of young, and some only have one, usually the mother, but sometimes the father. There's also different developmental modes for the babies that kind of determine what kind of parenting strategy the bird species takes. So you can have precocial birds, like chickens, that come out cute and fluffy and kind of ready to take care of themselves. You can also have altricial birds, like most songbirds. And those are the ones that come out naked, not a lot of feathers, and they need a lot of parental care.
So we still have a lot to learn about parenting in dinosaurs, but we're actually getting some really good clues. There had actually been fossilized dinosaurs on top of their nest, meaning at least one parent was actually hanging around to make sure the eggs were safe. Now we're seeing a different strategy in other kinds of dinosaurs like sauropods, the big long-necked dinosaurs, that seem to go for more of a sea turtle strategy where they lay a bunch of eggs and don't really take care of their young very much at all. And there's still so much more to learn.
Parenting is a big investment in the next generation, and it's critical to the survival of a species. How much work parenting is can also determine the size of the clutch for birds, and it also kind of explains why sea turtles, for example, and other animals that bury their eggs can have a lot larger clutch than animals like birds that take care of their babies. And you can also see the pattern in birds. So birds that have precocial young, like chickens, can have a lot larger clutch sizes than birds that have altricial young, or young that need a lot of care, like songbirds. That's all for this time.
About the dinosaurs we see every day.